And maybe, oh, what if these two forces could get together? What if Bob Ball could do voiceover for Metagame Theory, or as Travis has written here, Meat Game Theory?
That's the old tongue.
in the old tongue.
You've actually written Rob Tall here too, which is weird, because yeah. That's not his name.
I'm Rob Tall. I'm a voiceover artist. A voiceover fartist? Yes, yeah. That's what I said. And if you go to, maybe if the two of them go together, you'll hear a song that the two of them will make, a jingle, if you will, that might sound a little something like this.
I gotta pop those knucks first. His name is Bob, that's short for Robert. His brother's name is Rob, that's also short for Robert. One acts with voices, the other facts with voices. But they love each other very, 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 very much. He's got the voice of a dragon, he's got the eyes of a marmot. He's got the soul of a man and the body of a man. But he's playing mind games. He's playing mind games. Like the kind of mind games you find at Metagame Theory. I said the kind of the mind that you find at Metagame Theory. Did I mention Voice of the Dragon yet?
Yeah, I think you got that. Can you say something about the free t-shirt? Can you work that in?
Yeah, okay. Robert. Robert, what you wearing? Robert, what you got on there? Underneath that suit and tie. Right against your chest. Don't play it so close to the chest. Gotta know, what's your t-shirt say? It says metagametheory.com and it was free. I didn't pay anything for this t-shirt. I got it from my brother, who won a podcast contest.
The end.
That was wonderful.
I feel like I can get like four or five more verses out.
No, I don't think we need that many. No. I don't think would be. Robin I Bob, think, hey, Robin Bob, this is kind of...
Robin Bob, Robin Bob, Robin Bob, Robin Bob, Robin Bob. Robin Bob, Robin Bob, this is the bridge.
Okay. And then now is it over, would you say?
Robin Bob, okay. Robin Bob, they both have dragon voices. Robin Bob, Robin Bob.
Hey, this is an ironically timed question. I am bored.